me by one sunny day. Flash those big brown eyes my way, and ooh, I wanted you forevermore. Now I'm not one that gets around, swear my feet stuck to the ground, and though I never did meet you before, I said hello, Mary Lou. Goodbye, heart, sweet Mary Lou, I'm so in love with you. I knew Mary Lou, we'd never part. So hello, Mary Lou, goodbye, heart. Saw your lips, I heard your voice. Believe me, I just had no choice. While horses couldn't make me stay away, I thought about a moonlit night, arms around you good and tight. That's all I had to see for me to say, hey, hey, hello, Mary Lou. Goodbye, heart, sweet Mary Lou, I'm so in love with you. I knew Mary Lou, we never part. So hello, Mary Lou, goodbye, heart. So hello, Mary Lou, goodbye, heart. Yes, hello, Mary Lou, goodbye,
heart. I felt the rush of the Rio Grande into Yellowstone, and I've seen firsthand Niagara Falls and the lights of Vegas, a crisscross down to Key Biscayne and Chi-Town via Bangor, Maine. Think I've seen it all. And all I can say is, how about them cowgirls? Boys, ain't they something? Sure are some proud girls. And you can't tell them nothing. And I tell you right now, girls, may just be seven wonders of this big. But how about them cowgirls? She's riding coast in Steamboat Springs, baling hay outside Abilene. She's trying hard to fit in some city, but her home is neat that big blue sky and the northern plains and those other wide open spaces. Nowadays there ain't as many, but how about them cowgirls? Boys, ain't they something? Sure are some proud girls. And you can't tell them nothing. I tell you right now, girls, may just be seven wonders of this big whole round world. But how about them cowgirls? Boy, she don't need you and she don't need me. She can do just fine on her own two feet. She wants a man who wants her to be herself, and she'll never change, don't know how to hide her stubborn will or her fighting side. But you treat her right and she'll love you like no one else. Yeah, how about them cowgirls? Boys, ain't
they something, sure are some proud girls. But you can't beat the loving, and I tell you right now, girls, may just be seven wonders of this big old round world. But how about them cowgirls? How about them, boys?
Well, never put your hat on the bed, son. Never put your hat on the bed. 'Cause if your hat's on the bed, you might wake up dead. So don't you never put your hat on the bed. But if you do, be sure it's upside down, son. If you do, be sure it's upside down. If there's any doubt, it keeps the luck from running out. So if you do, be sure it's upside down. Never throw a match when it's dry, son. Never throw a match when it's dry. Don't you never throw a match, 'cause the grass might catch and burn three counties when it's dry. And always keep an edge on your knife, son. Always keep an edge on your knife, 'cause a good sharp edge is a man's best hedge against the vague uncertainties of life. Yes, a good sharp edge is a man's best hedge against the uncertain vagaries of life. But I never could sharpen no knife like the one who gave the advice. Yodelay, yodelay, yodelay. Well, never sell the old 22, son. Never sell the old 22, 'cause the old 22 shot a gopher or two. So don't you never sell the old 22. But aim it to the left a little low, son. Aim it to the left a little low, 'cause the old iron sight fires high and to the right. So aim it to the left a little low. And always tip the glass when you pour, son. Always tip the glass when you pour, 'cause if you don't tip the glass, then the foam comes fast and runs from the table to the floor. But always keep an edge on your knife, son. Always keep an edge on your knife, 'cause a good sharp edge is a man's best hedge against the vague uncertainties of life. Yes, a good sharp edge is a man's best hedge against the uncertain vagaries of life. But I never could sharpen no knife like the one who gave the advice. Yodelay, yodelay, yodelay. Well, be sure to put your horse away dry, son. Be sure to put your horse away dry, 'cause a hot, wet horse ain't healthy, of course. So be sure to put your horse away dry. Be sure to thaw the bit when it's cold, son. Be sure to thaw the bit when it's cold, 'cause if you don't thaw the bit, then your pony's tongue sticks to the frozen metal bridle when it's cold. I never judge a man by his clothes, son. Never judge a man by his clothes. You got to look through the dirt and Lord judge you by his works. So don't you never judge a man by his clothes. And always keep an edge on your knife, son. Always keep an edge on your knife, 'cause a good sharp edge is a man's best hedge against the vague uncertainties of life. Yes, a good sharp edge is a man's best hedge against the uncertain vagaries of life. But I never could sharpen no knife like the one who gave the advice. Yodelay, yodelay, yodelay. And I never could sharpen no blade quite the way he said. Yodelay, yodelay, yodelay. Yodelay, 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 yodelay.
Now I've got a pony, the fastest thing around. And of all the girls I've known, she's the truest one I've found. Well, she'll cut 'em and she'll hit 'em just the way you want 'em turned. And if you drop your loop around 'em, she can make a grass rope hum. And any time you've got a rodeo and I've got the entry fee, you can bet your boots my gal and I will come. Whoopee-tidy-idy-ido, on the plains of Colorado, that young pony was born to work the trail. Some old Idaho rawhider was the first one
tried to ride her, Bronco Buster, Wild Horse Rustler. Well, she flipped him off like a turkey feather duster. Now some folks like a Cadillac with power brakes and air. Just give me a Hamley saddle and my little buckskin mare. Well, I rode her up the mountain when we made that summer drive, and I took her to Wyoming for a rodeo or two. At old Cheyenne and Saratoga, we'd rope them little doggies. She's the best old gal this cowboy ever knew. When she gets too old to rodeo, too old to ride the range, I'll take the buckskin lady out across the open plains. 'Cause she's just an old cowpony, and I know she'd go plumb crazy if she had to stand unsaddled round the barn the whole day through. I'll just turn her loose to ramble underneath them Rocky Mountains and tell them that her working days are through. Whoopee-tidy-idy-idy-o, on the plains of Colorado, that young pony was born to work the trail. Some old Idaho rawhider was the first one tried to ride her, Bronco Buster, Wild Horse Rustler. Well, she flipped him off like a turkey feather duster. Whoopee-tidy-idy-idy-o, on the plains of Colorado, that's my pony, sir, and I say she ain't for sale.
Nothing on your plate. You're standing there naked and the telephone rings. Ah, pull the boogeyman to get you. When you're lying in your bed, pull the pillow off your head. You might as well dance. You might as well dance. Ooh yeah, might as well dance. Well hey diddle diddle, now the cat and the fiddle, a real estate man is checking out the moon. Dog on the dish, well you found nothing in it. Opened up your mouth and never found a silver spoon. Ah, well the boogeyman will get you. When you're lying in your bed, pull the pillow off your head. You might as well dance. Uh-huh, might as well dance. Ooh yeah, might as well dance. Sharks in the water and the fools on the hill. Long gone silver got us pieces of eight. Mothers tell your daughters whatever you will. Hope is in the kitchen and she's waiting at the gate. Ah, and the boogeyman will get you. When you're lying in your bed, pull the pillow off your head. You might as well. Another piece of cake, have another cup of tea or a bottle of wine. Ah, 'cause a boogeyman will get you. When you're lying in your bed, pull the pillow off your head. You might as well dance. Uh-huh, as well dance.